singing a different part. Now, I'm a soprano. I like to sing all the high notes. There's a soprano here. A couple of sopranos, there we go. We've got Sarah. Ooh. Michael, he's a beautiful soprano. Yeah, oh, he sings a line like this, no one's business. I don't know if anyone could sing that. I honestly can't. Michael probably could. Tonight? So a lot of the time I've been asked to sing alto, which it's really low, it's really boring. I never get any of the exciting things. So I'd like to sing a song about the woes of being an alto. I've had much little luck as a performer. I've been cast in almost every show, from Carousel to Hair on Broadway. I was there, but you would never, never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom, or underneath my dirt in Miserable. But if you tried to pick me out from all the voices in the crowd, I'm certain that you must have had a problem. My plight is quite familiar to those who tread the boards in places such as these or the Rialto. Although I've got a brain, I see. Alto, please give me a chance.